Today I'm going to show you how to use the Axelar bridge to transfer your USDC from Osmosis Dex to another blockchain like Polygon, Matic. So most of the people want to know how to transfer that USDC to centralized exchanges. If you are one of them looking for the solution, watch this video till the end. You will get every step you want to follow. Before starting, I will briefly explain the video summary. Step 1. How to withdraw Osmosis USDC to Polygon mainnet using Axelar Satellite Bridge. Step 2. How to set up add Polygon network to your MetaMask wallet. Step 3. How to unwrap Axelar wrapped USDC to Polygon network USDC. Step 4. Transfer your Polygon network USDC to centralized exchange. Let's start the video. First, you need to click the withdraw button on the Osmosis USDC coin. It will open the Axelar Bridge page, or you can directly visit the Axelar Bridge website. Note, Satellite Bridge is in beta. Use at your own risk with funds you're comfortable using. Select Source Chain and Destination Chain. Here, Source Chain is Osmosis AXL USDC and the Destination Chain is Polygon. Please consider fees when you use bridges. Here, Osmosis to Polygon fee is 1.5 USDC. Then enter your MetaMask wallet address, not exchange wallet addresses. If you enter an exchange wallet address, your funds will be lost. Confirm your transaction by clicking the Initiate Transfer button. Make sure all data you filled is correct before proceeding. Complete the transaction by clicking Kepler. I suggest using higher gas fees will minimize your waiting time. Now you can check your transaction in the Polygon Block Explorer by clicking the Polygon icon. If you don't know how to add a Polygon network to your MetaMask wallet, check my previous video. After completing the transaction, you can add the AXL USDC token to your MetaMask wallet by copying the AXL USDC contract address. Then go to the MetaMask and click the Add Token button. Now you can see your USDC balance. Before you transfer your funds to an exchange address, you need to unwrap AXL USDC to native USDC on the Polygon network. Do not send AXL USDC to the exchange address. Your funds will be lost. Unwrap process can be done through Curve Finance. Go to Curve Finance. I'll put the link below. And connect your wallet. Make sure you have enough Polygon, Matic, tokens to cover the transaction fees. Select from AXL USDC to USDC, then select the amount of AXL USDC you want to unwrap. I'm selecting all of them here. Make sure you check the fees. Here, the unwrap process takes 0.9985 USDC fee for me. Then approve your transaction. After completing the transaction, click the Sell button to unwrap. Open the Polygon Block Explorer and check your swap transaction. You can add USDC token to your MetaMask by copying the USDC contract address and adding it to the MetaMask. Now you have the unwrapped USDC on your MetaMask and ready for the transfer. Before transfer, you need to check with your exchange few things. 1. Your exchange supports USDC Polygon network deposits. 2. Exchange minimum deposit amount of USDC. 3. Minimum block confirmations need to show your balance on exchange. Here is the last step on how to send your USDC to an exchange address. Copy your exchange USDC Polygon deposit address. Paste your exchange USDC deposit address and select the USDC amount you want to send. Then click the Confirm button to execute the transaction. After completing the minimum amount of block confirmation, your USDC will show on your exchange wallet balance. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe if you like more crypto-related content.